Alright, Pro Photo Studio for kid. Oh, the places we can go. Considering the nature of this quest, there isn't a lot design-wise that the outside is super important, but I suppose you could argue some photo studios will have outdoor areas, so if you wanted to incorporate that into your design, by all means. Look at that one. You like what I tell you to like. Let's go! The artist work. Alright, what do you come with here? That spotlight stuff, which I'll probably set those up inside. And various studio stuff. Vintage dresser, interesting. Hanging rack makes sense. Ring light. Not a whole lot that goes outside, which is kind of what I expected. I can pretty much just do whatever out here then. Sorry, wrong button. X game tone is kind of closest. Maybe whether the blue or the purple is closer. Need to replay one way or the other. Alright, so what's doing? I'm curious if we can set anything down in that spot. Not this specifically, but I just. Yep, can. I don't know if I'm gonna put anything there, but still curious. I might throw a sign or something. I can find more of those. Yeah, kind of like that, but not so much a diner sign. Should have one for like a art installation or something to that effect, if I remember. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, that's more what I'm talking about. Wait. I'm trying to remember where some of the stuff is categorized in here. Some of the benches and stuff we came with, and then we'll work outside. Not really. Even one of those fancy photography shirts. I think I had a couple other ones besides that. Apparently that was the new one, so I got thrown up there with the rest, but... Shirt. There we go. Changes the light color, it's fine. Thank you. Get the idea. Should probably put you up there. Look a little bit less weird. Yeah. Looks like you're working. Interesting how uncooperative it can be. We got any other neat things that are added? Small spotlights, small diverse, wall hanging paraphernalia. Yeah, that's a weird design. Circular windows, that's neat. And I have too many that do that. Really not deep though. Crepe design, but I'm not sure what else I do want to use. Much a faux green screen and the bright color that you need. There's way too much detailing. Should be nice if I could use. Oh, I can use pattern. Can't actually set up pattern. I would have had to have one set up already, unfortunately. Looks more like what I'm trying to aim for. Also an interesting design. More sense to have a solid wood floor with the rugged top. Need tile of some sort. Decided what I'm going to be doing with any of it. Figure it came with one, why not? It's like the first one better. Like these are better, they're a little less. I don't think I put these on the wall, though. Just make sure. Thank you. Maybe throw some more photos up there. Next button. You know the other ones where they have what you would call a photo. All right, back to whatever we're doing over here. Photographs in that option, but yeah, it comes with a lot of antique stuff, which was kind of a weird option. Petition. That's the only real camera that I have. Tripod, anyway. Television camera, but it's a very different design. Hope they have simple panels, good. I have to adjust that slightly. Something from Amazing Wreck, I don't remember where that's categorized, if it was actually a miscellaneous one. It's Magazine Wreck. Yep. Oh, yeah.
Only